Hi, I'm Rick. This is how you change the blade on a scroll saw.
First, you release the tension so the blade doesn't fly up at you. And you loosen it. And you loosen out the top of the blade. And then you loosen out the bottom, right here. And then you take it out. And then you get your new blade. You put it in here. Make sure the teeth are pointing down. Tighten the bottom. And then tighten the top. Make sure you're pushing down on this so it's not, so it's all the way down. And then you tighten your tension, usually up to 2, so it doesn't move very much. And then you're good.